I just met you, and this is crazy. But here's my van. Shut up and get in.
Yes, Daddy. Yes, we are, Chase.
Yes,
look right now.
I don't think he can hear you. Oh. Am I doing a mission right now? Oh, no, I just spawned.
Oh, I hate these missions. So Chase said, that, you can... So Chase said that you can do two mice on the screen at the same time.
Okay, but I don't think that's gonna help us, so...
Not anymore. I'll tell him we're streaming Just Cause.
Shit. Let me remember how to play.
Not get hit so much.
Right. Anyways, Dak down there.
Get behind that thing.
Let me just... Well, these towers are clean.
It's a black screen right now on recording.
Hey.
Wanna know why?
Why?
Because I, in my infinite wisdom,
thank you, Chase. You're the best. We appreciate you being on the sideline and helping us out.
What'd I do without him? Oh yeah, this channel would crash and burn.
Yes. Bring it down. No, you actually like drag this shit.
I know what I'm doing.
Okay.
Vaguely. I know that
there
I've not proved it.
Okay.
Okay.
That should be better, Chase.
So tonight's just been a night of professionalism.
Absolute pure professionalism.
Right. Anyways, the guys in the tower are taken out.
Not just me dealing with the
technician.
Munchies.
Oh shit, the technician's all the way over there. Fuck. Who ordered a helicopter? Extra deadly. Guys.
Oh, health. You need health. You need health really bad.
Okay. Normally, this is, like, where I get to. Okay.
Get to the health.
Shit.
There you go.
Alright.
You got a rocket launcher? I will severely fuck you up. Don't take that out.
Okay, I'll worry about destroying shit later.
Okay, munchie satisfied. What is up with that? What the fuck is that? Game?
Rico was just being scanned by aliens. It's totally canon.
Yep, okay.
Not something else fucking up tonight. Ooh, is that...
Yes, Nick, I know you're there. Don't worry. We notice you. Senpai sees you. Senpai notices you. Rico, what the fuck is up with that red shit of yours?
I have no idea. I think it's just... This game is weird. Sometimes it runs perfectly, other times it's...
A little fucked up.
Yeah.
Yes, Senpai notices you, don't worry. That's a lot of guys, you probably should try cover and not shoot your own guys. Flying shrapnel everywhere. Ooh, ammo.
Wait, how am I still this much health? I swear I took a lot more damage than that.
Probably because you actually got health when I noticed that you should take health.
Well, I was thinking right then.
Oh.
That's a gate control. Should I kill? Normally, I like to kill a few more people than this.
Then there's another guy in there you need to kill. And do not
asshole die.
I recommend that you do not destroy the SAMs on this site, because it'll actually help your guys later on when you're being chased by airborne.
I always destroy everything.
Gate control, turn around.
I don't see anyone else. I was going to kill some more people, or do they just...
You already killed them.
Oh. I thought there would be more people.
No, you already got through them.
Oh. 2, 1, 2... Hold on. 4, 2, 3, 4, 1, 2, 4, 2!
Yeah!
Hacking complete.
It gets super fucking hard later on. I mean, you're turning like, 4, 2, 1, 4, 2, 1, 2, 2, 2, 2, 1, and it's like, oh, I failed. Because I ran out of time. And my computer is going to fucking die, and it died. Oh, well. Good night, computer.
Explosion. Alright, hurry up, hurry up.
They're not gonna move as fast as you. They never fucking do. You seriously do not need help right now, so.
Actually,
I recommend trying to pull him down. Or just that works. It just made him look badass. It didn't actually do anything. He's off the gun. Yes. Get him. Oh, that's someone else. Holy shit. This is where a rocket would come in handy if you had one.
I never use rockets for reasons of... I have no idea why I don't use rockets in this game more often. Other than I'm kind of more... I kind of play this game more guerrilla fightery.
They use rockets. And you're about to die, so run and get health back there. That's clinging to the side of the building. There you go. Good job.
Okay.
Okay, what are you... Okay, pull the gunner down. He's totally fucking you up. He's guarded by that thing. You have to wait for the red to kill to get red.
Hold on, I'm just... Well, shit, this...
Or do that. That also works.
Okay. That actually probably is going to work better in the long run.
That did not kill him.
It looked cool.
I don't... Oh, that's why I didn't kill him. It was too close to you. I'm not close enough to him. You kind of want to look up,
Alright.
Whatever the fuck you did with it. There it is.
How's it feel, motherfuckers?
Yes. Why are you killing your own guys?
Wait, that's where they were. Oh, they're over here now.
You might have just killed your own guys.
Well, I don't actually care about the EULA.
I think you're done. Helicopter.
Where?
You're coming. Right there. Yeah, just, you have infinite ammo, so, I mean, you could just keep firing that thing until something happens. But basically, you get the helicopter, you're fine.
I can't hear you over my throbbing erection!
There's another male sitting here right next to you. I don't want to hear that.
Oh, come on, tell me this gun does not look like an erection.
It kind of does. It looks like a really oversized erection that has multiple ejaculations per second. Okay, we got some weird references going on. Let's move her off from this. Oh, you took over. That's sweet.
Yeah. And there's all the missions I will probably never ever get around to doing.
Yep.
And I gotta just wander around this game blowing shit up.
That's always fun to do.
Okay, let me remember. How do I put this down again?
E.
E. There we are. Just heal up. Is there something in there? No. So, yeah, we own this place now.
Well, that's awesome. Oh, that thing will despawn if you leave it alone for too long. And kaboom. Remember, do not destroy the Sams, you'll regret that. You'll have to lay down line when you get gunned down. And now you're just dicking around in JC2. Sweet.
Are you handling chat with her, with the rest of Delmiter?
I am attempting. I'm seeing if I can get Steam to work on my fucking phone.
My Steam account doesn't think it mine works.
Find anything interesting to blow up yet? Oh, that's just ammo. What?
Oh, he's saying just have the chat on my second monitor. Thing is, I will never pay attention to the thing.
So he's gotta have someone else do it.
Plus, I always like to be able to look over and make sure I'm still fucking streaming, because that is a thing. With tonight's luck, I'm sure that will be a thing. Okay, the game is kind of thinking they still own this place.
What are you talking about? You're talking about the, they know you're here? Well, yeah, they know it. They're
yeah.
It's going away.
Mm.
That's ULAR for it. No, that's actually not. Yeah, that's ULAR. It's just not colored in their
table. Okay, see, they're still here. Did I?
What, you need like a third monitor now?
Yeah, I probably should get a third monitor.
Can I have your second monitor then?
Then it wouldn't be a third monitor.
Hello, fucktard. Now die! Or not, I'll just go cling to this fucking rock. Okay, there we go. What is with JC2 doing that tonight? That's so weird. Just okay. Shoot him already. Holy shit! Okay, there he goes. He's dead.
Wait, where'd he go?
He's dead.
Oh. Wow, that was a lot harder than it needed to be. Anyways, we should have an... As I was saying before I was so rudely interrupted...
And...
Where's my... We should go on an adventure to somewhere.
Where have you not been in this game?
I don't know, but I'm on the bottom of the map right now, I think.
Here, open up your pad. After you shoot that fucker who's about to shotgun you to death. I think Nick just sent you a message, but I don't know what it was.
Hold on. Our echo is really bad now.
Let me move closer, that might help.
Okay.
Don't ask why, I just have a hunch.
Anyways, the map. Here we are. Here's the territory we just took over.
And awesome. All right, so come down to the Celotan Archipelago.
Yeah, we should go take over a base over here.
Yeah, let's go see if we take over something in here.
Undiscovered settlement.
That is your final mission location.
Should we just go scout that out?
I mean, you can go ahead. I mean, it's pretty cool.
Okay, he's saying distance.
Distance? I was pretty damn far away to begin with. Okay, now I'm all the way over here.
Okay. Let's go to the final area.
In terms of the story missions.
So we'll just have a nice little fly, or maybe we can drive.
Well, you're going...
You know what? Let's hitchhike our way there.
Okay, open your pad and let's see how far away you are. Okay, you got a little ways to go.
Okay, we go up to this area and then...
Yeah, okay. I don't know where the base takeover is in there. What'd he say?
Oh, he's saying it's a little better.
Oh my god, keep moving. I'm running over shit. I don't want to know what I'm running over. Okay, I'm now all the way over here, Chase. And Nick, or whoever's saying that.
Yeah, he's about as far away as he can get at this point. Ooh. Looks like a cute little village. I think we should stop by here first. Oh, look, they're growing plants. Do you recognize what they're growing?
Maybe bananas or plantain or something? No, bananas are trees. I don't know. Maybe I don't know.
So anything you want to say about this game? Because you've played it to completion, I've just kind of fucked around in it.
This game is fun as hell. It gets a little tedious near the end where you're trying to do completion. It's like you're trying to find the last few things. And it's like, well, I'm kind of doing the same thing over and over again. And I'm trying to find this shit. But, hey, it's a great game. I absolutely love doing it.
Are you speaking from, like, final missions?
Oh, for missions and just dicking around.
Yeah, you're talking about, like, 100% completion kind of stuff, right?
Yes. Although there's been... I've heard of... I know NerdCube talked about a glitch with that. Or it's like we got to, like, 99.97%.
Yeah. Which, to be honest with you, I don't really care about 100% in games.
I just did because I love the game. It's a great game.
I don't know, I mean, like, I love Grand Theft Auto V, but, like, completing it to 100% is a little ridiculous. Especially if you don't understand the stock market thing.
Ha, ha, yeah,
and,
like me.
Like, you really do need a guide to be able to do that properly.
B2260, okay.
Anyways, we're gonna try to hitch another ride. Or just go along the beach.
Yeah, just something.
Parasail all the way over there.
Now, and we're just kind of running around, picking up stuff. Have you upgraded anything recently? Or do you not have enough parts yet?
I don't know if
yet?
I have enough. I might check. Because I think I might have enough to upgrade some of my weapons.
It might be good. Oh, some of your vehicles might help.
I will not be proud!
The Tuk Tuk Boom Boom is one of my
or I think it's just Tuk Tuk Boom. It's one of my favorite vehicles. It's like those little things you crush with tanks, but it's got like a massive fucking cannon on it.
Let me try to remember how to fly a plane in this game. Well, our commute's gonna be a lot shorter.
Yeah, let's just fly there.
And just look at the beautiful, beautiful scenery.
Oh, graphics, how we love you.
Still last gen.
Yeah.
Oh, I completely took over this place.
Oh, good job. There's some places where all you have to do is, like, take out two items or just one item and it's done. Mm-hmm. There's, like, these tiny little frickin' places out in the middle of godforsaken nowhere ocean on these little sand spits.
Oh, I took over that base.
Good job.
Which is probably why they're not shooting at us right now.
As long as you destroy Sam's at these military bases, you're generally fine.
Mm-hmm. For Air Force bases, that's generally all I'll destroy. One thing I've always said about this game, it's the best game about the Vietnam War that was never made.
I mean, the Vietnam War that was in the Vietnam War?
I mean, yeah, it is superhero-y fun, kind of blowy shit up. But, like, if they put this effort into making a Vietnam War game, it would be amazing.
It'd be absolute hell playing through it, because, I mean, that's what Vietnam was.
Well, I think you get to most of your mission points by helicopter.
Yeah.
Also, I didn't turn the plane audio down as much as I thought I did. So we're just gonna fly a little low, we're just gonna...
Don't touch the water! Or you will die in the crash.
Can I skim it?
No! Oh dear god, no, you will... die.
Aw, but I like skimming the water. At least, can I get it to the point where, yeah, I think this is about as low as I feel comfortable getting.
Do you want to die and start over 15 kilometers away?
I think I'd spawn a little closer now.
Oh.
I'm just, I need to stay, below radar. Yeah, that's totally what I need to do. I, really just don't want to... Okay, I can go over this mountain. Radar is not over the mountains, right?
I'd watch out because there are going to be SAMs at these sites. This is a military, heavy military sector where it's just military base after military base. There's no civilian backup in here.
Oh, what's the worst that can happen? I think you worry too much.
I've been through here before.
Don't worry, it's me we're talking about.
That's what I'm worried about. Stay high.
Actually, technically, if I'm lower, they have to actually properly aim the things. Hi.
These are just trackers. Shit!
See, I'm okay. I'm okay. I wasn't worried at all. Were you worried? You shouldn't have been. Anyways, fly by night coming eventually.
Right.
And for that, Chase will be piloting.
Oh.
Well, I'll be his co-pilot, so I can knock him out and crash the plane as much as I like.
And I will be in the back with two parachutes. One strapped to my back and one strapped to my chest, just in case one fails.
And here we are, the air...
Ah! If you turn your head around, you might actually see something really interesting.
I think I saw it sort of on the way down, but...
Okay, go up there. Now face that direction.
I'm getting this first.
There you go.
Well, that's actually kind of cool.
Yeah, during the... Okay, spoiler alert. Last mission, you go inside his head.
Then. Also, don't you ride missiles?
No. Well, yes. Spoiler alert, yes.
Wait, I can go in there now?
No, you can't. You can ride up there, but you can't actually go in.
Oh.
It only opens up during the mission.
It seems like a really secluded place. Well, we have ours in the Dakotas.
Yeah.
Is it even worth mentioning which one?
What about the ones here in Montana?
Wait, we...
Do we have one here in Montana?
I'm pretty sure we don't.
Oh.
I mean, we might have something. But I'm talking about Mount Rushmore.
Oh, Mount Rushmore. Oh, I got it.
We have our Mount Rushmore in the Dakotas.
I was a little confused on
literally that. The only reason people care about the Dakotas.
What about the Bracken oil shale?
That's the second reason that people currently care about the Dakotas.
And northeastern Montana.
My sister stripped during the oil boom.
Okay, so facts about your sister. Care to say more?
Hey, you. Let me do as I please.
And stop watching my stripping sister.
Just die, giant satellite dish. Ha! Try watching Game of Thrones now, assholes!
Yeah, Nick! Try watching Game of Thrones!
And this is when he's gonna text us and say he's got all the books. So we literally didn't impair his Game of Thrones, so...
That's me!
Literally... Come on. Am I right? Am I right? Do I know you?
No, it was just Chase.
Oh.
I think Nick might have ignored that.
All of you die. I said die! Well, you know he's dead now.
Oh, apparently Chase has all the, Game of Thrones on Blu-ray.
Yeah.
Wow. And Nick is trying to read it, Game of Thrones, so... I don't know where he is.
At least our friends have Game of Thrones access.
Yeah.
Okay, now the game's slowing down. For reasons I don't know.
Hang on, Chase. Let's see... Chase wants you to get the Twitch chat on the second monitor.
Well, I always say, like, I've never read this Twitch chat.
Okay, exact words. Can you tell Corey to get the fucking Twitch chat to his second monitor?
Is something funny going on in the Twitch chat?
There might be. I don't know. Let me go check. I'm just sitting back here commentating, watching the game, and, like, fiddling with things on my phone.
Because I can barely read the Steam messages right now.
Yeah. He has a damn good point. It's kind of important to be able to see what people are saying. Or else, what's the point of doing it live?
Okay, well, the point we're doing it live is because we suck at recording.
Maybe.
Okay.
So, okay, where is this?
One, mute the audio as soon as possible. I'm in the chat room and literally nothing's going on.
Yeah, I don't see anything either.
And literally only two people are watching. There's a nice ad.
Do you say ow because I kicked the back of your chair or because you're weak ass? You should totally dismount that. There you go. Nico Rodriguez looking like a badass. Yank shot it from that direction.
I am getting lag right now. Like.
And you have red shit.
Hey guys. Yeah. I have no idea how to fix the stream buffering.
Huh. Stuck buffering. Okay. How do we have 244 views already?
That just counts all the views right now.
Of that one video?
No, that's just the channel itself.
Holy, okay, I was gonna say, that's a lot of fucking views. Mm-hmm. And we have three people watching. Who the fuck is the third person?
I think... Yeah, the thing I have to lean over and fucking read! Okay, so this is the final area, sort of.
It's sort of.
It's not really a lot to do right now.
It's the final area in terms of the mission's story.
Like, I'm sure there's better play. It would be better when the actual mission's going on.
Oh my gosh, when the actual mission's going on, it's like a fiery hellstorm trying to get through there.
Anyways, we're going to the other must-see place in this game. And I'm going to go back and try to steal the helicopter from that airbase we saw earlier.
Okay.
It was an army base, but...
I think Chase is, like, slightly pissed off right now. I'm just going to say that.
Indeed. Well, there's more areas you gotta fight through than just, like, that area. What just blew up?
I don't wanna know.
And I don't see a helicopter over there.
Again. Patch before... Yeah, too much. Yeah, sure, Chase. Sure.
What is he complaining about? The salt block of this channel pretty much is?
Probably, yeah.
Oh. We'll be right on.
Oh, that.
Hello, is Steam Chat actually working for once? Is Steam Chat actually working for once?
I don't know, might want to go Skype.
And now the stream looks like it's...
Yeah, the stream just got stuck to Steam Chat.
Hold on.
I don't know, it's...
It's...
It's really far behind.
Okay.
What's he going on about?
I do not know, and I'm... And I do have the entire stream on right now.
Yeah, Chase, whenever I try to view the stream, sometimes I get, like, buffering issues.
Okay, settings... In the settings or... Okay. Okay. Okay, so I can just... Okay, so now I see the OBS window. Okay. All right.
All right, is the thing's working up and all right?
Okay. Yeah.
Okay, yeah, it caught up. All right, that's good. And we up the hill we go and smack into the hill. Oh.
Let's see if we can get our ride from here because we have to go all the way across the map otherwise.
Or you can just fast travel.
I don't like fast traveling.
Okay. Just cuss out all the dull and boring bits of flying cross country.
Now, well, to be fair, it's better than fast traveling.
Okay, so take out all the Sams first. Otherwise, you will lose that chopper.
I don't even... Is there a chopper here?
Yep. I saw the chopper, and I see a Sam.
Okay. Nope.
Just toss a couple grenades at it at once. Or not. Okay, there's the second one. What is up with that, like,
I have no idea how to fix it. We've been complaining about it all night.
Eh, fuck it. Sorry, viewers, you get to deal with that shit. What did you say?
He said, cover me, I'm going in. Okay. Now, where's that helicopter you were talking about?
All right, Nick. It's down by the pad, which okay. is off to your right.
I'm just going to make sure there's not one over here. Ah!
Okay, apparently I'm triggering Nick, but okay. What that means. Don't you see it?
Yeah.
Okay.
Wait,
nope. I think I'm gonna grab that shit first. I think I'm probing him in ways that he doesn't like. But then again, what else do I do that people don't like? Pretty much everything. Nick, try using a. What is Nick? Does he have an iPhone or Android?
He's an Android guy. He's one of those people who are biased against Apple. Anyways.
Okay, we'll try viewing the stream on your phone. It might render and buffer, whatever it is, a little faster.
Hold on.
Go backwards. There you go. Goodbye, bitches. I love doing that. Yeah, that's one of those biodiesel rigs that are really fucking hard to deal with taking down.
Anyways, to the Mile High Club.
Woo!
If we can escape the other choppers.
How long have we been running the stream for? Do you know?
It doesn't tell us, and I should find a way.
Yeah, it does. There it is.
Oh, it does?
39 minutes.
Oh, that's... I need to pay more attention to that.
It's down in the little corner there, a little hard to see.
Okay, let's see. Let's get to the Mile High Club, and then I think we can call it a stream.
Yep. Oh my gosh, a lot of stuff.
Anyways, maybe we'll come up... is there any oil rigs between us and the club?
Anyways, Chase, the thing with those biodiesel rigs, the sitting in those holes like that, once you get really far into the game and the time you have to actually enter the code, it gets a little difficult because everyone's shooting at you. Every time you get hit by a bullet, the code resets. That's why I call it difficult. Corey paying attention to things. Ha! Hey, he's got a point. Oh, there might be a Sam on that. Be careful.
I'm thinking I'm just going to do a flyby unless I've already taken this over.
Well, so
which
far
I don't think I have.
So far the rig looks intact. Let's see what happens when you get closer.
Yeah.
When you get closer, it might load. This is what it actually looks like.
No, it looks like it's intact.
Okay, there's going to be a Sam here. There it is. It's taking aim at you. It's fired.
How do I descend without crashing everything? Because I forgot. No.
Wow, Chase, that's pretty good.
Fuck you, ass dicks. Oh, I got the Sam side dead.
Oh, good.
Again, how do I descend? Because I can't remember. Is it shift? It's feeling like it's shift.
It's control.
It is control?
Yep, shift is ascend. Control is descend.
Oh, that's why. Oh shit, there's another helicopter.
Just get out of there to the Mile High Club. You'll outrun the other one. Provided you don't crash into this thing first. Hit shift and you'll go faster. I mean, you'll be going up, but I put you into the yellow.
Well, yeah, it seems to work.
You're about to crash into the water.
Well, this is what I wanted. I like skimming the water. In most other games, it makes it the water wrink a little more. But considering, like, this game's a few years old now, and it's... Well, it was one of the first games to really have nice underwater.
Yeah, it did. It had a pretty decent one. And there's the two glorious buttocks floating through the air. I wish I could. I really, really wish I could shoot that thing down. That would be a great thing to add.
Yeah.
Okay, so we're just flying along. Alright, so let's talk about stories. You got any stories? I just got really bad, nasty jokes that I probably shouldn't be telling.
Did you get them from work?
I got them from a book called The World's Dirtiest, Nastiest Jokes or something like that.
Okay, try them.
Okay, religious people, prepare to get offended, Nick.
Quickly, tell him before he can bitch about it.
Okay, so a mother nun, the head nun, or mother nun, whatever.
Mother Superior.
Mother Superior was asking her little nunlings, nuns.
Her sisters.
Yeah, sisters. Anyway, so she was asking them what they wanted to be when they grew up. And she asked one of them, what do you want to be when you grow up? And she says, I want to be a prostitute. And the Mother Superior is like, what? Can you say that again? And she said, yeah, we're prostitutes. And the Mother Superior faints right away. I mean, she's like totally taken back by this. So they take a little while to get her back up, and they get back up, and she's all good. She's like, I want to make sure what you just said. Can you say it one more again? She says, I want to be a prostitute. She's like, oh, a prostitute. I thought you said Protestant. Yes. What's up with Nick doing his whole triggered thing?
Shut up, this stream is not a safe space. I thought we agreed on that.
You're welcome, Nick.
Alright, and getting the bugging out.
Alright, so there's a guy staying with his best friend. His best friend is married. And unfortunately, there's only one bed in the entire house. And so they're like, well, I mean, it looks like you just sleep with us, so just hop in and it'll be all right. And so they go to bed. He starts, the guy starts to fall asleep. And when his best friend's wife turns over to him and asks if they can fuck, and he's like, I would never do that to my best friend's wife. That's appalling. She's like, no, he's dead asleep. He will not wake up. And just to make sure, he plucked a hair out of the guy's arse, and sure enough, he was dead asleep. So he turned over and fucked his wife, and then went back to bed. And then the wife woke up again. And she asked if she could fuck him again. And she's like, I'm going to check one more time. And so he pulls the hair out of the guy's arse. And yep, he's still asleep. And so he turns over and fucks her. And this goes on for a little while. You know, about like...
Is the husband dead?
And it's like, almost there. And you know, by the fifth time, the man's friend wakes up, and he's like, I don't mind you fucking my wife, but stop using my ass as a scoreboard.
Read a racist one next.
The racist ones?
Yeah, see if you can find a racist one.
I'm not reading this off the internet. I'm just reading off the top of my head. Racist joke. Racist. Oh, jeez. I don't really good racist jokes. Okay, internet. Here we go. Totally offend people on the channel if everyone actually watches this.
Anyways, I was going to fly to the airfield to pick up a plane just in case I needed one, but... It's as though I can just fly up myself. He's saying don't do racist jokes.
Don't do racist jokes?
What, is that your job?
Yeah, I don't know. I'm just... Why do people not like jokes, even if they are racist? I guess I could see the thing behind that.
Well, probably for obvious reasons.
Yeah.
What about sexist jokes? Can we do sexist jokes?
I don't know. We'll have to wait to see what they say.
Well, okay. To be honest, I'm not even sure whether or not I should upload this one to YouTube. Probably will, but I will regret it. Ooh, that's a plane. Hold on. I'm gonna do this properly.
Okay, here's a, I don't know if it's exactly racist, but it kind of has to do with U.S. history.
Which, oh, joy. Well, we are History Channel.
On the roof of a very tall building are four men. One is Asian, one is Mexican, one is black, and last one is white. The Asian walks the ledge and says, "This is for all my people!" and jumps off the roof. Next, Mexican watches the ledge and also says, "This is for all my people!" and he jumps off the roof. Next is the black guy. Black guy walks to the ledge and says, "This is for all my people!" and then throws the white guy off the roof.
I seem to be stuck in the helicopter.
Oh, hey, you are. You were not paying attention to my joke, but I don't care.
For some reason, hold on. No, for some reason, space isn't...
Yes, Nick, get mad. I don't care. We love when you're mad.
Okay, I opened that thing up.
There you go.
Oh, fuck. Oh, I was pressing F because...
Don't fall off! And there goes your helicopter! You should totally jump after it. Jump!
I don't want to.
No.
Anyways, we're at the club.
And let's go kill some strippers. Hey, sexy.
Anyways, we probably just broke Twitch's rules, so,
what?
On that it's, bombshell.
What? It's a video game!
We're signing off. Yeah, but Twitch is a little bit, like, people have abused that kind of thing in the past, so it's best to be safe rather than sorry.
Oh.
Anyways, we'll see you later. Hopefully more professional next time. Probably not.